Thank you, DJ B, for taking us through till 6 o'clock. I'm Dan. I'm taking you through till 8 o'clock. We're going to warm up your weekend. Happy New Year, ladies and gentlemen. I know it's nearly a week old, but it's my first show of the new year. We're going to start it a bit differently tonight. You recognise the first song, but a little bit different to what you used to. Happy New Year, folks.
Get ready, the show is about to start. Your presenter is in the studio and is standing by. This is the one you've all been waiting for. They are just about to hit the broadcasting transmission button. Counting down. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Pikachu's Friday Night Show. Only on Feel Good Throwbacks Radio.
Request your song. 01606 251 250.
watching the telly and thinking about your holidays. That's entertainment. That's entertainment. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Waking up from badges and smoking cigarettes. Black tarmac, pretty ducks in the park, gang, I wish you knew what far away. That's entertainment. That's entertainment. Two lovers kissing amongst the scream of midnight. Two lovers missing the tranquility of solitude. Getting a cab in, traveling on buses. Read no graffiti about slash seat affairs. I say that's entertainment. That's entertainment. La 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 la. 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 La 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 la.
Now, you see, this is quite why I should not be picking the songs. That was supposed to be a lovely French version of Paint It Black by the Rolling Stones. I'm currently being pinned to my seat. And you know what? It's working because I'm not moving. Let's see how long this works, Paul. Not very long because I instantly
stop
spun.
Red.
Yes, unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, I have... Oh, I don't know what I have, but I can't keep still, basically. It's been here for all my life. Never mind. We will proceed. Yeah, so I do apologise for Paint It Black in a very, very smooth... I'm getting turned up here. Oh, hang on. Here we go. There we go. A bit louder. Hopefully that's a bit clearer. So, as you can see, when I pick the songs, things go a little bit Pete Tong. So, if you want to get in touch tonight, you can do so by giving us a call on 01606 251 250. Give us a text on 077-00-142-003 or go to www.feelgoodthrowbacksradio.co.uk/request-a-song. Can't just be me picking them all night, ladies and gentlemen. Here's a bit of Arctic Monkeys for you.
When the sun goes down, you just know what to do.
As you can tell, that was that wonderful band from Sheffield there with their glorious guitar music. Clearly, I got that one very wrong again. I picked the right name, but the wrong band. That's why it can't just be down to me, folks. You need to get your requests in. But I'm going to roll with this and keep the tempo up. Enjoy this one.
Think about me when you're all alone. The things we used to do and used to be. I could be the one to make you feel that way. I could be the one to set you free. Do you think about me when the crowd is gone? It used to be so easy, you and me.
Yeah.
Taking you back a couple of years to a couple of memories I can't really say on air, but Paul might allude on a late night show one day. But let's take it even further back, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to keep this tempo high.
We'll be right back.
I'm going to attempt this talking over the music thing, see if I get this fader right. Now that takes me right back to being 16 years old and in my oldest friend's garage trying to mix vinyl. I've still got a stack of vinyl back from, I'm not going to say how many years ago, it was a couple, well it was more than five, put it that way, but yeah, I've still got a big stack of vinyl from back then, and this was one of the songs we played all the time. I've got a couple of them coming up. The juices are flowing, ladies and gentlemen. If you want to get your requests in, you can do so by giving us a call on 01606 251 250. You can give us a text on 077 00 142 003, or go to www.feelgoodthrowbacksradio.co.uk/request-a-song. We'll be right back with some bangers. Happy Friday, folks.
For the best fish and chips in Winsford, head to Al's Place. Open Monday to Saturday. Daily specials like the Burger Meal Deal is £5.50 on a Thursday, either in the restaurant or takeaway. Breakfast is 8:30 a.m. to 10:45 a.m. Chippy, 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. So, for your great chippy, head to Al's Place in the Winsford Cross Shopping Centre or call 01606 556425. Al's Place. The best place to go. Want a song? Want a mention? Get in touch on our brand new text line 07700 142003. That's 07 00 14 20 03.
Living with cancer is tough. At Macmillan Cancer Support, we can help. As well as medical support, we provide practical support, financial support, and emotional support. So if you or someone you love is living with cancer, we're here for you. We are Macmillan Cancer Support.
Want Feel Good Throwbacks Radio live at your event? Call us on 01606 251 250 or email events at feelgoodthrowbacksradio.co.uk.
Another drink, Tom?
Can't, mate. I'm off to meet Rach.
And?
I've already had one and I'm driving, aren't I?
Come on, mate. Show around. One more can't hurt.
One more might hurt, but I don't want him to leave until he buys me the drink he owes me.
All right, one more, but then I'm definitely going.
Whatever you say, Tom, you're the man.
He won't be the man if he gets done by the police, but it's his licence, not mine. It's his problem.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Remember who's driving, remember whose licence it is. Think. Don't drink and drive.
Want to advertise with us? Call 01606 251 250 or email advertise at feelgoodthrowbacksradio.co.uk. Love listening to us on the radio? Well, why not come down to our live broadcast nights at The Hive in Winsford? Starting 26th of January and every last Friday of the month, we'll be live at The Hive from 10 p.m. until 2:30 a.m. Doors open 9 p.m. January will be 80s, February 90s, and March the noughties, and repeating each month throughout 2024. Tickets £5 in advance. Phone 01606 251 250 or come into the studio to get yours. Feel Good Throwbacks Radio live. Entertaining Winsford. Got an event you need covering? Feel Good Throwbacks Radio has a DJ for you. Part of DJB Entertainment Limited. We are all about providing great entertainment for your event. We cover a multitude of events, including weddings, corporate events, parties, christenings, and more. For more information, call 01606 251 250 to book your next event with us or to find out more information. DJB. Entertaining Cheshire.
Your number one golden oldie station. Taking you back in time.
Feel Good Throwbacks Radio.
Your number one station for the 80s, 90s and noughties.
Live from Winsford.
starting to find my groove a little bit, ladies and gentlemen. I'm quite enjoying myself. I feel like I'm 16 years old again, attempting to mix vinyl. Got a bit of double Jorgen for you. That was Jorgen Weiss, the theme, and I've got another one of his coming up. I'll give you 10 Pikachu points if you can tell me the singer in this next song. Studio Ted knows it is, but you know exactly who it is, don't you? Enjoy this one. Not heard this for a while, coming right up. Let's not just overdo this one song. Let's get my teeth out. I'm forgetting how to talk already, ladies and gentlemen. We're fairly early doors as well. If you want to get a request in tonight, you can't just leave it down to me. Give us a call, 01606 251 250. You can give us a text on 077 00142 003. Or go to www.feelgoodthrowbacksradio.co.uk/request-a-song. If you don't get involved, it's going to be down to me to pick all the music, and I hope you enjoy it, but I'm pretty sure I can hear a dog footsteps on the floor there. It sounded like dog paws I just heard coming in there. I'm losing the plot. Studio Ted has escaped his hook. I'm going to go sort that out while you enjoy this one. Was beautiful, and if you got the singer, that was Charlotte Church, back in the day when she actually sung, Absolute set of pipes on that girl. Always been a fan of her singing, to be honest with you. And that's about it. Nothing else. Get your minds out of the gutter. We have our first request of the show. First request of the show. Honestly, I will learn how to talk during the show. Colin from Westerson. I'm glad you're loving the show, my friend. This is The Cult. She Sells Sanctuaries. Is that on the seashore? Is that a bit of a tongue twister for me then? Did you not hear me not trying to, not learning how to talk just then? Hope you enjoy this one, my friend. We've got a couple more requests on the way. Thank you very much, Colin from Winston, for that one. I enjoyed that. I've not heard that for a while. You're loving the show. I'm loving you listening. I'm feeling the love tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I've got a few requests in. Next is Angie C. Cooling the gang fresh. Good to have Danny back on. It's good to have you listening. Enjoy your weekend and enjoy the music. Where are we? let's get me... it would help if I lined it up properly. See, talking and using the mic at the same time and using the mouse is, you know, it's complex. It's multitasking, but we'll get there. It's a bit of cool in a gang for you. Fresh. I hope you enjoyed that one, Angie. That was very smooth. Thank you for adding that one to the show. Glad to be back. We have another request in from Sam. We've got the Smiths. How soon is now? I'm not sure. How soon is now? How about this soon?
The sun and the air are the shyness that is criminally vulgar. I am sun and air, but nothing in particular. You shut your mouth, how can you say I go about things the wrong way? Dracula.
That was the Smiths, How Soon Now. Thank you very much, Sam, for that one. keep your requests coming in, ladies and gentlemen. I do have another one to play, and 10 Pikachu points goes to Buddy. He has requested ATB Don't Stop, but the Jorgen Weiss song, you are right. Jorgen Weiss. Yes, Jorgen Weiss. It was Charlotte Church, my friend. You are my kind of people. Is ATB for you? Plenty more requests coming in, ladies and gentlemen. I will get them on for you as soon as I can. Bit of Elements of Life for you, Tiesto. I hope you enjoy this one. Thank you. We have some more requests in. We have two in from Tom. I'm not sure if it's the same Tom or two Toms. We have Milo in my arms, loving the show. Thank you for tuning in, my friend. Glad you're enjoying the tunes. The second request is by another Tom, and it's a bit of a change as well. Adam Rickett, Breathe Again. Banging tunes tonight. Let's just see if that is a banging tune. I've not heard that for a long time. Reminds me of like Live and Kicking when he left Coronation Street and he went on there with the rain and the abs, all that lot, and the blonde David Beckham hairdo. Yeah, I remember him on Kids TV promoting that song. So I hope you will enjoy this, but here's a bit of Milo to start off with. Them requests coming in, ladies and gentlemen. We've got them flying in off the at the present moment. We've got a couple more coming in from, well, got some in from the Charles Riffs, got one in from Alan, big Leeds United fan. Love will tear us apart from Joy Division. Leeds will tear us apart, my friend, especially at the moment. Great win the other night, but yeah, at the moment they're frustrating. But bit of Adam Ricketts for you, ladies and gentlemen. And wait up if I can get my mouse working. Enjoy this one, folks.
The Saturday Sports Show with Pikachu and Ollie
on Feel Good Throwbacks Radio.
Feel like days and I wait.
to say thank you very much for that. Well, that was a joy. I've not heard that for a very long time. Well, that's right back to, I'm going to say noughties, 90s. When was that? Now that, yeah, thank you for that request. That was a proper throwback one. I'm not sure what direction we're going in now. It's a bit of Joy Division for you. Love will tear us apart. Like I say, thank you very much, everyone, for joining the show and sending in your requests. I'm inundated tonight. I'm loving it. If you want to get any requests in, you can do so by giving us a call on 01606 251 250. Give us a text on 077 00 14 2003, or go to www.feelgoodthrowbacksradio.co.uk/request-a-song. We've got the Chemical Brothers coming up after the Joy Division. That is for the Charleswifts. And I do believe I know them three very fine gentlemen. Three of the finest footballers I've ever had the pleasure of gracing a football field with. My strike partner, one of the best keepers I've ever played with, and an absolute midfield dynamo. I'll let you three work out who I'm talking about. But for Alan, marching on together, my friend, is a bit of Joy Division for you. Thank you very much, Alan, for that one. I'll be honest, it didn't click initially when I read Joy Division, Love Will Tear Us Apart, and then it kicked in. It was like the first chord. I was like, I know that song. Leads are falling apart again, my friend. We'll get there. We will get there. We've got the top two on notice. We've beaten them twice this season. We've beaten Leicester once, beaten Ipswich twice. I know this isn't the sports show, but you've got me started now. We're catching them. We'll get there. We ended Rooney's spell at Birmingham, so hopefully you can do the same with Ipswich and Leicester's top two ambitions. Anyway, let's take this back up a notch, shall we? Bit of Chemical Brothers. Not seen these for a long time. One of the most unbelievable live shows I've ever seen. Main stage at Creamfields. the animations, animatronics, or whatever you want to call it, they had on the big screen was brilliant. A friend of mine was, he was on another plane, shall we say. I've never seen someone's eyes change like this before. It was hilarious. Me and my friend were dancing and enjoying it, and we just looked either side of us to see a friend of ours. I won't name in, name any names, but yeah, he was on the astral plane, shall we say. So this one's out there for the Charlesworths and for you, my friend, Nathan. Hope wherever you are, you're well.
Someone you love is living with cancer. We're here for you. We are Macmillan Cancer Support.
For the best fish and chips in Winsford, head to Al's Place. Open Monday to Saturday. Daily specials like the Burger Meal Deal is £5.50 on a Thursday, either in the restaurant or takeaway. Breakfast is 8:30 a.m. to 10:45 a.m. Chippy, 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. So, for your great chippy, head to Al's Place in the Winsford Cross Shopping Centre or call 01606 556425. Al's Place, the best place to go.
You really need your hair cutting, Tom.
I know, but not sure where to go to get it done.
Why don't you go to Kelly?
Who's Kelly?
Barbering by Kelly. She's on the high street above the Cheshire Fish Bar. She's open Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays, 10 a.m. until 7 p.m.
Okay, great. What's her number? I'll give her a call now.
01606-554-200.
I'll ring Kelly now.
Barbering by Kelly. Open at 432 High Street, Winsford, above the Cheshire Fish Bar. Call today on 01606-554-200.
Love listening to us on the radio? Well, why not come down to our live broadcast nights at The Hive in Winsford? Starting 26th of January and every last Friday of the month, we'll be live at The Hive from 10 p.m. until 2:30 a.m. Doors open 9 p.m. January will be 80s, February 90s and March the noughties, and repeating each month throughout 2024. Tickets £5 in advance. Phone 01606 251 250 or come into the studio to get yours. Feel Good Throwbacks Radio Live. Entertaining Winsford. Got an event you need covering? Feel Good Throwbacks Radio has a DJ for you. Part of DJB Entertainment Limited. We are all about providing great entertainment for your event. We cover a multitude of events, including weddings, corporate events, parties, christenings, and more. For more information, call 01606 251 250 to book your next event with us or to find out more information. DJB. Entertaining Cheshire.
Your number one golden oldie station.
Want a song? Want a mention? Get in touch on our brand new text line, 07700 142003. That's 07700 142003.
Taking you back in time.
Feel Good Throwbacks Radio.
Your number one station for the 80s, 90s and noughties.
Live from Winsford.
Bit of Blue Monday, bit of a remix Blue Monday there. Above and Beyond, another one of my favourites, going into the last 20 minutes of the show, ladies and gentlemen. If you want to get your requests in, I've got some bangers lined up, but if you want to interrupt me with some of your very, very own, you know what to do. You can give us a call on 01606 251 250. Give us a text on 077 00 14 2003, or you can go to www.feelgoodthrowbacksradio.co.uk/request-a-song. I've got some, following on from this kind of tempo, I've got some belters coming, so it can't just be me. What have you got going on for the weekend, ladies and gentlemen? I'll be back on tomorrow from 2 till 5 with the sports show with my partner in crime, Mr. Ollie Murphy. Plenty to be talking about. It's an FA Cup weekend for a start, so loads going on. There's been a few managerial casualties this week, and the transfer window is wide open as well. Some interesting... very interesting movers and shakers going on. We'll discuss all that tomorrow. Let's keep it Friday night, shall we? Requests are coming in thick and fast in the air towards the end of the show. I've got a couple in from Rachel. I'll get that right on for you. What's going on? Black Coffee, All Saints. We've got Ebenezer Good from The Shaman. We've got Mary's Prayer. We've got loads coming in, ladies and gentlemen. It's a bit of Ebenezer Good. Thank you very much, Rachel, for that one. I hope you're enjoying the show.
A great philosopher once wrote,
naughty, naughty, very naughty.
We'll be right back. sweet face, and he goes by the name of Ebenezer Good. His friends call him Easer, and he is the main geezer, and he vibe by the place like no other man could. He's refined, he's sublime, he makes you feel fine. They're very much maligned and misunderstood. But if you know Easer, he's a real crowd pleaser. He's ever so good, he's Ebenezer Good. You see that he's mischievous, mysterious and devious when he circulates amongst the people in the place. Once you know he's fun and something of a genius, he gives a grin that goes around face to face to face. Backwards and then forwards and then backwards. Easer is a geezer, he loves to muscle in. That's about the time the crowd has shouted the name of Easer, as he's caught you in the corner laughing by the base bin. Leading light of the scene, know what I mean? He created the vibe, he takes you for a ride, and this is by design. The party ignites like he's coming alive. He takes you to the top, shakes you all around and back down. You know as he gets mellow, then as smooth as a groove that is making you move. He glides into your mind with a sunny hello. A gentleman of leisure, he's there for your pleasure, but go easy on old Easer, he's a love you can lose. Extraordinary fella like Mr. Punchinella. He's the kind of geezer who must never be abused. When you're in town and Ebenezer is around, you can sense the presence in the sound of the crowd. He gets them all out. The party starts rocking, the people get excited, it's time to shout, lad.
That is a throwback tune. That reminds me back in, definitely back in the 90s. Top of the Pops played that at the end of the anti-drugs week on the BBC. I thought it was absolutely fitting. Got a whole week of all, you know, people talking about anti-drugs messages, this, that, the other, and then they go and play that live on BBC One at 7 o'clock on a Friday evening. If that is not one of the most BBC things you're ever gonna hear, very nearly lost myself there, ever going to hear, that's one of them. I'll get my teeth out. It's a good job we're coming towards the end of the show here. I'm forgetting how to talk, folks. We've got Black Coffee by the All Saints coming up for Phil from Winsford United. Hope you're enjoying the show. He's enjoying the tunes. I'm getting a bit nervous. I've got Studio Ted above my shoulder here. Not you, Charlie. Don't panic. I'm talking about Studio Ted, up there. He's keeping an eye on us. He's sat in on every show I've done, and I'm pretty sure he's got a camera in there somewhere. He's watching. This one is for you, Phil. I hope you enjoy.
Nights on the beach, walking, always silent, never talking. Then you call my name, and I know inside I love you. Sail away, I miss you more until you see the shore. There I will be waiting, anticipating.
Anything.
That was Black Coffee by All Saints. That was I've not heard that again. I keep saying this. A lot of these tunes keep popping up. These are some old tunes. I mean, we heard Adam Ricketts tonight. I forgot how good that tune was. It was quite an old one. I'm getting bombarded here. What's going on? See, I told you my mic was up. Oh, dear. Like the presenter following me, Charlie's just said, we're here for chaos and fun. If it goes right, it goes right. But here's another request for you. We've got, look at the right screen, Danny Wilson, Mary's Prayer for Rachel, and also we've got Robert Miles coming in, One on One. Have a good weekend, folks. I will be back before the end of the show. Not sure why I said that.
Everything is wonderful. Being here is heavenly. Every single day she sends, everything is free. I used to be so careless, as if I couldn't care less. Did I have to make this mess when I was Mary's prayer? Suddenly the heavens rolled, suddenly the rain came down, suddenly was washed away, Mary that I. So if I say, save me, be the light in my eyes. And if I say, ten Hail Marys, leave a light on in heaven for me. Blessed is the one who shares your power and your beauty, Mary. Blessed is the millionaire who shares your wedding day.
Shake the tree too hard, the bough is gonna break. And if I can't reach the top of the tree, Mary, you can blow me up there. What I wouldn't give to be when I was Mary's prayer.
Just about closes the show for me, ladies and gentlemen. I've got one more request in to close the show. I've said that twice now. Close the show. I'm going for a hat trick on that. Robert Miles, One on One for Rachel. This is last song of the evening. I'll be back from 2 till 5 tomorrow with the sports show with Mr. Ollie Murphy. Plenty to discuss. And from now, I'm going to pass you on to the very capable hands, if not chaotic, of Mr. Charlie. Good evening, sir. I hope you're well. I hope your show goes well. I hope you all have a fantastic weekend. Enjoy.
Always blue.